Supreme Court, Gangij faces same defeat like Ehidio Ha, Galadima. Buba Galadima, a popular politician in the north, believes Abdullahi Gangij of Kano will suffer same fate as Emeka Ehidio Ha in Imo. Galadima argues that the condition which warranted the judgment in favor of Hopuzadinma is same as what happened in Kano. The former ally of President Muhammadu Buhari notes that the Supreme Court has now tied itself with the judgment. The fate that befell Emeka Ehidio Ha in Imo recently could hit Governor of Kano State, Abdullahi Gangij, soon at the Supreme Court, as Buba Galadima, a former ally of President Muhammadu Buhari, has said. Galadima said this as he compared the election situation that got Ehidio Ha thrown out of the seat with what happened in Kano State during the governorship poll. Galadima, a former chieftain of the Congress for Progressive Change, CPC, said what the Supreme Court looked at in taking its decision that favored Hopuzadinma of the All Progressives Congress, APC, in Imo is the same that happened in Kano between Gangij and the candidate of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, Abubakar Yusuf. Buba Galadima says it is the same election situation that happened in both Imo and Kano. Source, Facebook. Galadima, while describing the judgment of the Supreme Court in Imo as a wonder of history, said the situation has tied itself legally. What has happened is that the Supreme Court has now tied itself, because how can they do that to Emeka Ehidio Ha and refuse Abubakar Yusuf in Kano? It was exactly what had happened in Kano. If an election had to be cancelled, it has to be at the polling unit level according to the Supreme Court. But in Kano, the votes were not cancelled at the polling unit, they were not cancelled at the ward level, but they were cancelled at the local level. So, it goes without saying that Gangij is gone, and anything to the contrary, Nigeria will see the fire, he argued.